My name is Randy, and I'm going to demonstrate an arm series workout that you can do at home. You can use anywhere from 1 to 5 pound weights. This is 3 pounds. This is what a 5 pound weight looks like. If you don't have that, you can even just fill up some water bottles and use that. So you'll take it and start with some bicep curls. Your wrists face in. Get a nice good stance. Straighten the arms and bend. I do about 6 to 8 reps of each arm sequence. 4, 5, and 6. Palms and wrists face up for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Keep the elbows in tight, reaching those arms straight out. And in 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold the reach, bending just one arm in and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Hold the reach, bending just the other arm in. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Both arms bend in and out. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Hinging over, elbows come nice and high, pressing it back for your tricep kickback. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Arms go straight down, palms face backwards, pressing it back and down. All the way up, all the way down. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Hold it up as high as you can and pulse up, up. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Standing all the way up. Bringing your hands together, elbows come close to your ears, bending it down and pressing it straight up. Straight down, straight up, straight down, straight up. 5 and 6, hinging it back down, opening out for a fly and close. Open, close. 3, 4, 5, and 6. Palms and wrists face backwards, bending from your elbow, pulling up, straight down. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pulling it up and pulsing it up, up, pulling in your core, nice and tight. 3, 2, 1. Good. Standing up, arms go nice and straight. Pressing the arms straight up, straight down, straight up, straight down. Good. 4, 5, and 6. Lateral lifts. Arms go straight out. One arm goes out, one arm goes straight forward, and you switch. 2 and 1. Cactus your arms. Squeeze through your chest as you close and open. Squeeze, open, squeeze, and open. 4, 5, and last one. Do that over as many times as you'd like.